Send it in the group chat. Go.
Hey. Bro, you put my shit in 0.9.
Oh, you jacking my style, bro. I'm vlogging. I'm the
hey,
big...
we'll be back with a banger. All right, let me check my intro. Check my...
Cut TV.
Fucking day, time out. We're back with another vlog. We're back with another vlog, man.
Cinematics now. Now this is my B-roll clip. These are my B-roll clips.
I was not prepared for that.
Hey, vlog. What's going on?
You're staring at the camera.
I don't know.
What?
Hello?
What the fuck? What is going on?
I'm back in another video.
Theo, shy. We really need to get out.
This is my first video, guys. Thank you for 10 subscribers. It really means a lot, and I hope you enjoy this video.
Yeah.
Y'all are in for a banger today. We've been.
Fortnite quote. Ready? We've, Fortnite quote?
Oh yeah. All right.
Quote of the day.
Fortnite quote of the day. Going back into the storm for loot can get you hurt even more.
But it's been an eventful day. Like, we're sitting right now in just a parking lot looking at a fish grill. It's raining a little. Miss Shelby over here. Oh. But yeah, we're still sitting here just in the parking lot. I love California. I knew it was gonna be, I hope it's always like this. Oh, we're moving. Cut TV tomorrow. Cut TV collab.
Oh,
Cut TV. Hey, fuck on our vlog. Hey, you ain't know it. We on mile 6. 720.
Don't
want
to cut off the video. Ready, coach? Yeah. Okay, ready, go. Cut TV, we out here in the Rose Bowl. It's a Kimba Cup.
Yeah, let's do it. Hey, guys, let's do one in front of the thing here.
Hey, tap into the vlog,
hey,
man.
What's going on, YouTube?
What up? What's up? We back with it.
We back.
Let's get over here.
Let's get a group.
Hey.
Back
at it again.
It's a
while. What does that look for?
St. Edward's outside at the Rose Bowl Stadium today.
Coming at you.
Hey, fuck Jules vlog.
Fuck
we got
Jules.
That real shit. We got that real cut of tea.
Save vlog.
Watch a bitch.
Wait, what are you doing?
That's a real question.
Para arriba. Para abajo.
Get.
Watch a bitch.
G-Lo.
Bye, man.
What happened? Oh, what's this? Hey, yeah.
Here are the three type of guys who can take your girl.
Hey, these are three type of guys who will take your girl.
Number one, the frat boys.
Number one, drag off. Number two.
He gonna let her know how much she work, you know, how much he love her and shit. Yeah.
Number three,
the gay
guy.
He just be capping though. He fake.
Tariq.
And then him right here.
Gio, the domestic violence.
The frat boy. Y'all have a lot of little.
No, honestly.
A lot of flavors.
We're
going to
put this on the
ground. Hey, dude, honestly, I'm a frat boy that was never to be.
I deserve to be a frat boy.
Let's go, Marcus! Yeah! Let's go, Marcus!
Move the screen!
Yeah. It's like you're everywhere.
What's going on?
Cut TV, baby.
Cut TV, back out here to vlog.
You know what's going on.
Why you say it like that?
You know what's going on.
We in California. G Money.
Hey. Hey.
I was just running.
Blueface said slide by the crib later. Him and Kashawn, they had a little party going on.
You all boys are outside.
Yeah, the U-Haul
boys. You all boys are outside.
Hey, man, I'm coming off a big PR today. Big PR today, you know.
Bro ran 0 seconds in the form. The shit was crazy, bro.
Big PR, 0 seconds.
Yeah. On the bench.
New world record.
I can't really go there.
Oh.
After the race.
Why Delaney on my damn. Oh.
Oh, New Mexico! New Mexico!
I ain't gonna lie. Shorty so bad, I might give her a baby.
Why?
Bro!
No, no, hey, if we actually wreck this shit, I will help you pay for it.
Nah, bro, I'm getting the fuck. I don't know who this is. That's crazy.
Get
right,
I did.
It's Queen Audrey. Audrey, you posted my picture, bro. On the SEU.
Oh,
no, you ain't posted it at all.
I wasn't.
It's good, bro. I took one for you and everything.
Oh, Jimmy. Oh, me next.
Bro, you about to be 20, bro. That shit weird.
Oh yeah, Josh!
Let's go get them! I wasn't even trying to, because this is my first, this is my second time chilling with this. I wasn't even trying to get the money on. So, oh yeah. Oh yeah. So, I wasn't even trying to get the money on. So then, she like, let me see the remote. And me and Luke got this small ass TV. So, I give her a remote. She put on Under the Influence by Chris Brown. You know I done went crazy in my head. She like, you know Chris Brown on the TV, like, fucking like Robitussin. I don't know why this shit. You feel me? So I'm in up and like, what's up? So we get on the bed. She turned into ice right quick. Next thing you know, about everything off. Yes. Do you have a protection? Protection? Oh, use that?
What the hell?
Maybe she was trying to like help you.
Get in that pussy.
That's what I've been thinking. But I'm telling her, I'm like, bro, like I gotta check, like, you hear me? Like I don't even, you know. So she like, oh, we need protection. So
a week later, she's going ghost, right? Check her story. Her boyfriend on campus.
Is it like 1 year with my honey?
Like they in the gym working out together. But look. Huh?
Did you fuck her, bro? Did you fuck her?
I ain't get the boy on, but look. Look, listen. Don't do right before Trinity. Right before. I hope your season goes great. I hope you do great today. Man, you that man. You hurt my heart. You stupid bitch.
That's going in the vlog.
There you go, March. I'm in that twin XL.
Yeah. This is some distance running. Y'all
childish, bro.
Huh?
You're
the youngest
like,
one here.
Yeah, I'm a turtle. Like,
they're already gone. They left me there. They went to the.
It's the real finale to the vlog. Thank y'all for watching all my 10 subscribers.
And if you ain't tuned in, you lose.
It really means a lot. I put a lot of work into this vlog, everything. Guys, say bye to the vlog.
Bye.
It's been a long
holiday. Bye.
Miss Shelby, you the finale. Say bye.
We got win on me, 103, 1, 2, 3!
What a bunion feels like.
You have any shotties?
Oh.
I'm trying to sell it, Kerry.
Yeah, you're starting to sound too much like him. Come on.
You have one, coach?
He's talking about shorties and shotties and bunions.
Bunion.
Bunion.
There we go. Bunion.
That's when I say bunion in New Orleans.
No,
it's not bunion. Hey, you got some
bunions? Explain your outfit. Explain your outfit today, man. What you got on? What you got on? Where this from? Where from? Where from?
Steve Madden
on the feet. Uh-huh.
$10.
$10.
Nico Closet, shit.
$3.99. All right, Mia, what you got? What we got on the feet?
I got the Dunk Low.
Okay.
Cargo pants and cheetah print.
Okay. Jules, what we got on? What we got on?
Got a romper that I found in the Austin Found twice.
The lady.
I got the 270 jeans and the shirt from Marla.
Hey, Nick. What we got?
This is from a boutique in California. We got 501s and we got some Air Forces.
Alright, bet. Fuck going on, y'all? This is motherfucking. Yeah! Cut TV! Welcome to Cut TV, man! Come on in. Okay. What we got?
We got the living area right here.
Okay.
We got the plasma TV.
Hey, I'm gonna take this shit real quick. Let me test this.
The mirror is the best part.
Yo.
All my life. Hold on. Everyone jump on three.
No.
One.
Game's on the
phone. Not this old dusty.
My name is Nick, and I think Coach Carey is gonna get the chicken parmesan.
My name's Audrey. I think Coach Carey is gonna get the lasagna.
I think Coach Carey is gonna get the tour of Italy.
I think Coach Carey is gonna get chicken Alfredo.
What is it? I think Coach is gonna get the seafood Alfredo.
Coach Carey is ordering the lasagna classico.
I got Coach getting the eggplant parmigiano. Oh, parmigiano.
I got Coach getting the tour of Italy.
Coach gonna go with the chicken and shrimp carbonara.
My name's Nick Knight, and Coach Gary gonna get the tour of Italy.
My name's Josh Aiken, and Coach is gonna get the tour of Italy.
Coach Gary, what do you have?
Seafood Alfredo. With a dream, my cardigan. Welcome to the land.